Hey guys, it's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 custom showcase. So I'm going to be showing you guys a mod today that I don't even know how I missed this ever, but basically this is what happened. So I hopped into the Sims 4 gallery tonight to kind of look for some families that I wanted to add to my town. And I noticed that one of the families, like their little screenshot, you know, the thing that shows you the family, was custom. And I was like, how did they do that? Because I know it doesn't exist. And I was like, wait, maybe they added some new poses. So I like went into Create a Sim and I start clicking and nothing. And it's just the same old poses as always. So I went searching and I ended up running into a person on Tumblr named Fashion Wolf Creations. They have created custom poses for the gallery, like for the screenshots when you upload. Like when did this happen? Because I must have completely missed this because I've been wanting this forever. And I was looking at a couple, like, you know, I think it was over at like Sims 4 Studio. I was looking and a lot of people didn't know how to do it. So I was like, okay, where did this come from? Well, I don't know who Fashion Wolf Creation is, but thank you so much for these custom poses. So this is what I did. They actually have like, I think it's like 7 or 8 different types of poses for the gallery. And I noticed that when you put them all in, some of them are kind of repetitive and like overpower the other ones. So I currently have like 2 installed. And basically when you create like a family, even if it's 2 Sims, 1 Sim, whatever it is, and you click the save button, look at this. They've got custom poses and you can keep switching. Of course they intertwine with the ones that are already available from Maxis, but check this. Oh my God, look at this. Look, this is so, so beautiful. I love this. And it's really cool. Like they have one set that is basically like a couple set. And if you get really lucky, like the poses will come out right. And I was just playing around with this and I was like, this is so awesome. I mean, look at this. You can really, truly customize your Sims on the gallery. I mean, like she looks so much better with this pose than the one where like, you know, I don't know, a regular Maxis one. And like this one, I hate this one. This is like the worst pose. I hate this one so much. And I was just like, I mean, look at that. Look how cute this is. I couldn't believe this existed, guys. Like I don't know. I must be late to the party because, but then again, like I haven't seen that very often in the gallery. So I don't know if there's a lot of people that know about this or not. And I thought this is amazing. So I hope Fashion Wolf Creations creates more of these. I want more. I really like these. I mean, if you spend time creating a Sim and you want her to be this, her or he or the family, whatever, to look a certain way on the gallery so that it's more attractive, oh my God, I'm all for it. I mean, why wouldn't you want to have a custom screenshot for them if you sit and spend all that time? I really hope that someday we get some more poses because the ones that have been there from the base game are like, I don't like them anymore and they're like annoying. Now that I found this, I'm like in heaven. So thank you, Fashion Wolf Creations. This is amazing. So another thing I wanted to show you guys is I'm going to show you guys some screenshots here. I was actually playing with some of the other sets. And as you could see, like they're just, I love them. Like all these different possibilities. Guys, you have to download these mods. They're amazing. And, you know, coming from somebody who already gets upset because, like, you know, the custom content stuff is always, like, blocked out by default. And, like, unless somebody clicks the advanced tab and includes custom content, they can never see your creations, which is basically why I stopped making Sims because they were being hidden. Like, no one would see them unless I actually shared a link and, like, I'm not going to spam everything with links. But yeah, I absolutely love these poses. They're so beautiful. Yeah, just download it. I can't believe it's been around for some time too. I think like 3 or 4 months. So I don't know how I missed this, but I'm glad I found it. So with that said, I have a link in the description below to Fashion Wolf Creations Tumblr. You'll notice that the ones that you can download are the ones that are like GIFs and like they're kind of animated images. So you can check them out there. Definitely download these. If you want a little bit of variety in your gallery, this is the way to go. So kudos to Fashion Wolf Creations. Very much appreciated, and I hope you do more. And with that said, that is it for this mod. I mean, I thought that this deserved its own video because I'm just so happy right now. I'm about to go make Sims. I'm excited. So again, Fashion Wolf Creations, go download the custom poses for the gallery. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll talk soon. Bye, guys.